Kalem was born in the northern part of Ethiopia, in Goja. She is now 16 years old and has never been to school due to her inability to move from place to place, caused by polio. She spent her entire life hidden in the village. Kalem's parents accepted her situation, assuming it was nothing but a curse. The five-year-old Rashid from Harar was born with clubfoot. Because he rehabilitated by Cheshire Services Ethiopia in his early childhood, he is able to move from place to place and go to school. Banchayo, who was born in Gojam, Dembecha, has difficulty walking since birth. She has to walk for 9 hours to get to the nearby school. Renting a house around the school, far away from her family, is the only option she has to continue her schooling. Even so, she needs to walk for about 30 minutes every day. She can give walking a try for the sake of going to school. However, moving far away to a different place has its own difficulties. In Ethiopia, where economical and social problems are prevalent, moving from place to place is often the only way to make a living. Not being able to move from place to place, like Kalem, results in being cast out from society and school and get hidden away in a hut. Children like Ramadan, who got a chance to receive an early medical treatment and help from Cheshire Services Ethiopia in their childhood, have an opportunity to go to school, work, integrate with the society and lead a healthy life. Bekabil, who had joined Cheshire in his early childhood, is now leading a successful life. After completing school, he now owns a metal workshop, cafe, business center, and design consulting firm.